Tonight on CTV News, deadly heat concerns.
We're investigating three deaths potentially related to extreme heat.
As BC heat records continue to be broken, the coroner investigating a trio of fatalities. The warnings as we are only in the middle of summer. Plus,
CPR was started until first responders arrived on scene.
A teen fighting for his life after a near drowning in Sasmat Lake. The latest in a series of tragedies on the water, including the search for a man who never resurfaced in Cultus Lake. His family and friends now speaking out, and
we are incredibly grateful to each and every one of them.
More international firefighting help now here in BC as the wildfire fight intensifies. The latest on the surge in starts.
This is CTV News with Lauren Fuller.
Good evening. Thanks so much for sharing your Sunday with us. This summer hasn't been the hottest we have seen in recent years, but it is still bringing record-breaking temperatures that have had serious health implications. Now, CTV News has learned the coroner is investigating three deaths related to extreme heat. CTV's Penny Daflos leads us off tonight.
It's not